Visitors can now get a glimpse of the rich history of Bentong, a former mining town, when they visit the newly launched Bentong Gallery. The gallery at Jalan Loke Yew is converted from two-century-old shophouses that used to be the office of Bentong's founding father, Loke Yew.
Loke Yew and many forefathers of the Chinese community had contributed greatly to the developments of Kuala Lumpur, and Mr. Loke Yew also had a long and profound relation with Bentong. That one a lot of Kuala Lumpur people didn't know. Only Bentong people know. So we're going to make it big. We want the whole country to know that actually Loke Yew coming down. Actually, they were here earlier to build Bentong.
Liao said this at the launch of the gallery, attended by about 150 people on Saturday. He said the gallery proves that old buildings do not always have to make way for development, but can be converted into tourist attractions. The gallery showcases the town's history from when it was founded in the 1890s up to today in Malay, English and Mandarin.